Welcome y'all to my Eagles 215 reporting back at y'all with another video. And if you are new to the channel and you never seen me before, make sure you hit that subscribe button, guys. I would greatly appreciate it if y'all can find it. I'm gonna give you some time to look for it and find it. Hope y'all found that subscribe button, guys. I greatly appreciate it. Also, smash that thumbs up button, guys, to help me get this video to 15 likes. I would greatly appreciate it. Now, I have discovered some news about, as you see, the Chris Long situation. I think he's due like $3.5 million or something like that. And he recently basically said that, he didn't feel like even really going to OTA. So it's kind of a toss up with Chris Long right now. I mean, I wish he would come back. You know, he doesn't, you know, we could use him as a course, you know, one more year, I think. And, you know, he's like 33 or 34. And, you know, we could use him for a good rotational piece. You know what I mean? That way, you know, whether it's Barnett, Curry, you know what I mean? You can rotate them in to keep some of them guys fresh. And also, you know, his experience is always good. You know, he has been very good to us. I mean, the guy's an outstanding guy. He actually gave away, you know, his game checks and, you know, things of that nature. Won the Walter Payton Award. You know, Chris Long is one of the stand-up guys. You know what I mean? He comes from a football player full of a family full of football players, excuse me. And, you know, they're basically stand up people. So, you know, I don't know if he's coming back, you know, but hopefully he will. I would really, really like him at least to come back for one more year. But I mean, the guy's just, I think, not feeling it, you know, and he's kind of waiting it out. I think maybe he'll wait to the, I think probably closer to see what they do in the draft and see how things going and things of, you know, things like that to see if he really wants to come back and maybe is it worth it, you know what I mean? Of course, he doesn't want to get himself hurt or anything of that nature, you know, so it's probably best for him to, you know, sit out and really, really think about it. But I mean, if he doesn't come back, you know, I appreciate everything he done because he really, you know, helped us out. You know, he has a good motor, you know what I mean? I think he had a few sacks last year and things of that nature. I mean, you know, he does what he can do when he's able in the game. You know what I mean? He's not the best defensive tackle, but he does what he can do, and he's a very smart and experienced player and very disciplined player. So you always need something like that when it comes to, you know, that defensive tackle position, which, you know, like I said, we got Vinnie Curry, you got Josh Sweat, you got Barnett, you got people like that, you know, for rotational pieces. And that is a good thing. But, you know, having that, you know, those are, you know, the only one that's really, I think, kind of, I guess to say, very, very experienced, I guess I would say, is Vinnie Curry. But, you know, just that being said, you know, I feel like we'll do pretty good, you know, without him. But I really would like him back. But, you know, I just wanted to do this video right quick to update y'all on the Chris Long situation. Some people already knew it, you know, but it has been an update, you know. And like I said, the guy's not feeling too up to doing anything right now, which I don't blame him, you know. But let me know what y'all think about Chris Long, you know. Leave it in the comment section. Let me know if y'all think he should retire or we should bring him back. What do y'all think about it? You know what I mean? Y'all let me know. Twan Eagles 215 signing out. Fly Eagles fly as always.